Okay, so I'd have to apologize. The earlier vids were cut shorter as I was told to get that lady goat's husband, and unfortunately I was not able to document it, but I arrived to a mess. This male goat over here had made quite the rope puzzle for himself, and his wife coming up to the crowd was simply her asking for help. So that's exactly what I did. Not without punches from the said male goat, however, considering our never-ending beef. As much as I hate these partners in crime, their bond is to envy for. Can't believe I'd say this, but... stay strong, goats.